Yeah, our plan today is we're just gonna essentially just try to get lost in the city. We got lost. It is 6 a.m. right now. I've been up for the last couple of hours because jet lag still has me on ropes. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys the garden this morning and the beautiful sounds that I'm actually waking up to. It's too lush, I don't even know how to describe it. So there's our little entrance there to our room. There's also actually like two other Airbnbs that the lady hosts out as well. So she has a nice little setup, to be fair. But I'm sure you guys can hear the sounds of all the different animals, like the cock-a-doodle-doo animal, rooster, sorry. One thing I love about this place is the colors. Everything's so vibrant. Yeah, it's from when I mashed up my foot yesterday. Got the pool over here. The mango tree right here. The pool. Bit of seating there. Pool looks nice and clean. A couple more palm trees and that. So I think now we're not allowed back into the main house, which is there. So we have to go around this way. We should go and see. Man, the sounds are sick. This is nuts. Let's see what's down here. These look like... I'm so sorry, guys. I have no clue what these yolks are called, but these are those. This is now the front of the house where we entered yesterday. We entered over there yesterday. This is their little garage place. I'm literally just taking everything in. It's insane. Yeah, our plan today is we're just gonna essentially just try to get lost in the city, just see different things. And then tomorrow we're going to Chichen Itza, which is like a... You guys will see, it's like one of the wonders of the world anyway. So which is based here in Yucatan. And I think I mentioned already that my brother is already here with his fiance and child. So he's gonna pick us up and we're gonna head to Chichen Itza together, and then we're gonna follow my brother to his place. So yeah, today is just chill day, explore, check out Valladolid. And Spanish speaking people are gonna fucking grill me for the pronunciation. It's way too relaxed now here, I have to take advantage of it. But yeah, I'm obviously whispering because it is quite early, I don't want to wake up other people. But now I'm going to catch up on some reading, and I actually want to practice my Spanish because I'm useless here, as you guys have probably clocked on already. But yeah, catch you guys in a bit. Buenos dias. Buenos dias. Gracias. Breakfast, the fruit plate, eggs, tea, what's in there?
Tortillas, waffles.
Oh my god, waffles. What's in that?
Tortillas.
Oh, it's lit. Go and enjoy this. Oh yeah. Say hi, Chiki. Hi, Chiki. Chiki.
How many
days in
tour?
7, 8, I think.
Okay, 7, 7, okay.
Just finished having breakfast, we're just chilling. It is hot. It's about, how many degrees is it now? It's like 29 degrees right now. Unreal. Take a dip in the pool now in a sec, and then we're gonna head to the city, I mean to the town, check out the cathedral.
Chicken, chicken.
Hola, hola, hola. It is exploration time.
Buenos dias.
About to go take a walk around the city. It is 30 degrees now, I think, at this point. Sun is at its highest point. It's hot. It's hot. I have a heat rash as well. First, we're going for food because I'm starving. Then we're probably going to go to the cathedral. And then I think there's a museum around there as well that we might check out. Yo, these shades are suiting me, no? I think they're suiting me. All the haters, man. I'm gonna show you all the drip real quick. You know, we got the, you know, the typical Juan shirt that everyone seems to have. Black shorts with sandalones. This is a street run. Sick. Do you know that? Look at all the houses. It's lit.
I love these houses.
Yeah, okay. Hola, dog.
Hola, perro.
Hola, perro. How would you say woof in Espanol?
Woof.
Woof, woof. Woof,
oh, it is really hot.
It's quite hot, yeah. So yeah, we're gonna walk all the way into the city.
We're just pacing ourselves.
Well, this is the area around the B&B. As you can see, just houses either side. A lot of mopeds here. I think that's like the preferred mode of transport. On the hunt for food. Hopefully get some. I'm in the mood for like some rice and stuff because my car's been super low since we got in here. So hopefully I can get some nice rice, Mexican rice dishes, ideally. If not, you know, it's gonna be a taco thing again. Hola. Cheese. Fluent in Spanish and that. Yeah, so apparently it's like siesta now, so places could be closed. Siesta is when they all close for a couple of hours during the midday. I assume because of the heat or something. It's because of the heat. Yeah. Keep going to stare at that. Hola. Like, subscribe. Hola. Oh, tacos on the move. Cheers. Yeah, we're in the park now. It's absolutely gorgeous. Sun's out. Got my watermelon, you know.
Usually around parks like this, there's statues.
Oh, they're real. It's Pocahontas, I think.
No,
she's Mexican, right?
No.
Where's she from? She live?
No, she's Native American.
I'm currently in the trees, trying to get some shade because it's too hot, man.
I know it's siesta time, but maybe because it's in the center.
Yeah, we can try it. Well, yeah, we're still on the search for food. This whole siesta thing is killing me because.
I mean, if some people got ready quicker.
I swear. Hurry up next time.
No, it's him.
Estoy.
I gotta do my hair.
Estoy. Vitesse.
Viva.
What's fast in Spanish?
Rápido. Rápido.
Estoy rápido.
Food.
Look at the food.
So much better than Tulum.
It's not more Mexican-y. Gracias.
Oh my god, my hat!
My aim this whole trip is to get one of these hats.
Hola, buenas.
Oh, large.
I have in different colors. Perfecto.
Do you have this in this color?
I don't know.
I'm trying to pick a hat. I'm trying to find my size because obviously the circumference of the head is
grande.
Yeah, mucho grande. Muy grande.
Muy grande.
Muy grande. Let me try this one out.
I have mirror.
How do I wear it? Oh, do you have mirror here?
No, I don't have.
Oh, no?
No.
Is there anything like that? Something like that?
No.
No, this ain't the hat.
It's like.
But then at least the way you look, and I just stick to my head like that. Yeah, man.
I'm not convinced.
I'm not either. Maybe I'm not. Whoa.
See. Just to try anyway.
Yeah.
Gracias. I've had a window.
Gracias. Thing is,
there'll be another shop with more options.
I love the big head.
That's the restaurant.
Oh, food time. Whoa. Ooh. What I've gauged, we have to wait 20 minutes before getting seated. Bring us somewhere we can wait. Gracias. Oh, it's nice and cool in here. Yeah, so we're just gonna wait here for 20 minutes till there's a table ready. I'm in Valladolid.
Valladolid.
On your knees, because I'm the king. Just embarrassed.
I see what you're planning.
Dude. Trap phone, oh, it's rings. Dude, it's totally rad, dude.
I was gonna say that's totally rad.
It's totally rad.
Did you see Dylan?
Check out my spa, got my glove, my waist.
Did you see him on a surfboard?
Oh my god, he was so.
I thought he looked like a total doofus.
Like
a total dork.
American words. No time to waste. Kill any this messes with me in haste. Teeth white, ha, that's that toothpaste. Finally got seated. Gorgeous, gorgeous views. Gorgeous, gorgeous views. I love how you know my taste like so well. Like I can allow you to order me shit. I love that. Gracias.
Is this Mexicana? It's Mexicana. Okay. Is this picante?
Okay.
Okay. Okay, no picante.
This is like Doritos. I hate Doritos, but I'm gonna try it. Oh shit! This is spicy. Give me a bit of that. Yo, whatever this is. Super spicy.
When a Mexican says something is spicy, it's spicy.
Oh my god. For reference, this is about, just like you're seeing Rodeo Street.
I think you're gonna like
it. Is it limon or tamarindo?
So right now I'm drinking a caipirinha. We got a bit of white rum in it, some lime, some lemon juice, some ice. Taste test. Good stuff.
Oh, so the food has arrived. Steak, some chilies, rice, and the fries down there for me as well. And sort of the mixed veg, sort of the tacos. What you get?
I got taquitos, which is like fried taco wrapped in chicken. It should be anyway.
Ooh.
With a queso on top.
Yeah, I'm gonna dive into this. Bye guys.
We just finished a meal there, super stuffed. Muy completo.
Completo?
Yeah. Estoy muy completo. Ooh, what do you think?
That's beautiful, that's
bonito, no?
Muy bonito. Muy bonito.
Try that, sí.
Estas hippie japa.
Hippie apa.
Muy bien.
Son hechos bajo cuevas.
Ah, okay. Have a look.
Ah, sí.
Yes.
I think this is the one.
Papi chulo, no?
Disgusting.
Exacto.
Muy elegante. Sí. I like this.
¿Cuánto cuesta? Esa más. La piedra de la obsidiana es para la buena energía. Good luck.
Okay.
It's good luck, is it?
Para alejar las malas vibras.
It cancels out bad vibes. Yeah, no bad vibes.
So judge.
Yeah.
I love to judge. CCC. Man's living it up. Got my sombrero and everything. Yeah, they just have those ornaments here. Chessboard. Okay?
You can, right, have a look at this at the sun.
So this allows you to see the sun perfectly. Let me see if I put on the lens. Oh my days, you can see the sun.
Precio justo, ni tan caro ni tan barato porque por la piedra.
Ah, okay.
Pero el más pequeño es pues casi como uno mediano.
Sí.
Médico maya.
Ah, okay.
En lengua maya, chamán.
Okay.
Dios de la medicina.
Dios de medicina.
El amor eterno, la mujer.
YouTube.
Sí.
Hello, my name is Angel. Now I am an artisan and with my family is on the work.
Nice.
Perfecto, gracias.
Uno, dos, tres. Perfect. Thank you. Nice to meet you.
You
so now I finally got in my sombrero that I've been walking all over Mexico for. You know, now I'm a proper Mexican. Hola, hola, anda.
Hola, papi chulo.
What's papi chulo mean?
Hot daddy. Like
Yeah.
Like pimp.
Oh, there's bras in there if you want one.
I'm alright.
Yeah, you call me papi chulo now. You already know the vibe. Hola, senor. Oh, Erdo.
Probably because you said papi chulo.
I actually see this area is muy, muy bonito. Scenery is unreal. We have the cathedral over there. We've got the jazz. We've got scooters you can rent and go around. But what I love about this place is just like the different colors, and it's just so vibrant, literally. And everyone's really nice. That's one thing I've noticed. Super, super nice. Another thing we've noticed is that everything is so much cheaper here than in Tulum.
Tulum is overrated. Like, yeah. Yes, it's beautiful. Yeah. And, you know, it's great to get pictures, but everyone gets pictures there. And
yeah, exactly. We wanted to come somewhere proper local and proper Mexican, so we can say we experienced proper real Mexican culture. Because she lives a bit like watered down just for tourists and, you know, a lot of Americans over there and stuff like that. So it's not as Mexican as here.
No.
But no, this place is lit. Lit. And yeah, once you realize it's really safe here. So I don't know about like what many people have heard about Mexico, but obviously for me anyway, I've heard that's really dangerous, it's this or that. It's pretty safe. I've got my camera out, I've got my bling bling chain, you know the vibe. Jazz has been here, she hasn't been harassed. People are super nice, super friendly, and yeah, just soaking it all in, really. Okay, so we're done in town for now. We're gonna head back to Airbnb and just chill out a bit. Yeah, it's been a long day, and especially the sun kind of takes it out of you as well. But it's Dolid, it's been real. We're gonna have our own siesta now. Oh my god, it's getting a bit windy as well. But yeah, I'll check in with you guys when I check in with you guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more of, you know, more of the adventures of them. In a bit. Hola, 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 hola. We've ended up lost somehow.
Okay.
We got lost, but somehow we'll find our way back.
Fine.
We asked for directions, so I think we're on the right track.
We'll get there.
We'll get there eventually. Hola.
Hola, buen día.
Calle 57. Okay, we're at the intersection of 59 and 38. So if we leave it, crossing with 59. We are wet, soaking. You guys can probably hear the thunder. We got Jazz has a blister.
Two
blisters on each foot, one on each foot.
But we weren't gonna give up.
Yeah, we got lost, but we're being stubborn. We said like we're not gonna get a taxi. But we did ask for directions.
We ended up in a different neighborhood.
But yeah, we ended up in a different neighborhood. We got to this neighborhood. Someone told us that it was 20 minutes away. I said no, no señorita. That's incorrecto. And eventually
Oh, hola.
We found the place.